Hi, this is Amy from the Alti Store. We're here at our 6th annual Solar Installer Conference, and I am here with Jordan from SimpliPhi.
Hey,
hello. Great. So I'm so glad you could join me. So I wanted to talk a little bit about your company. So
for
can you give me the history of SimpliPhi?
Yeah. So SimpliPhi, we've been around for a while, since 2002, actually.
That's a long time.
I know. our founder Stuart, he created a set of products primarily for the film industry that were basically all-in-one packages. So you have your batteries, your charge controllers, any other equipment you need. You can plug in your camera, plug in whatever you need to power remotely with no external sources.
Nice.
And so we took that same platform technology and actually found out that the military really, really liked it. So for grid edge applications, places where the price to transport fuel to a station is so much more expensive than just generating it on site.
Right.
So instead of having a diesel generator, you can have a full solar storage system. Runs quieter, and it's a lot cheaper actually in the long run.
Yeah.
And so we've had our batteries tested in some of the most rugged environments. So after kind of that validation, we've expanded that same platform technology built around lithium ferrous phosphate batteries. Into actual energy storage devices.
Terrific. And so what size range do you have available of these batteries?
Right. So for residential, small commercial, or even commercial use, we are all in the low voltage range. So each of our batteries comes in a predetermined voltage.
Okay.
So 12, 24, or 48 volts. And the most common size is actually 3.4 kilowatt hours.
Okay.
So that's your basic building block. You can string as many as you want in parallel. 1, 2, 3, 30, 100, doesn't matter.
So you don't have that old restriction of no more than three
right.
that you had with the flooded lead acid.
Exactly.
So you can just
keep
build
going.
It up and nice.
And you can add more at any time. And you're not reliant on stringing a certain number together to achieve a certain voltage.
Right.
Since they're all in parallel and they're already at a preset voltage.
Right. And so then they each have their own BMS system.
Right, exactly. So each unit in the top of it has its BMS. And that's looking at every single cell within that unit.
Right.
And so it's making sure there's no overcharge or undercharge. It's making sure that the batteries stay balanced and healthy, and that it's within the correct voltage range.
Great. So you're not going to have the problem of, say, one bad battery pulling the others down.
Exactly.
Because each one has got its own battery management system.
Correct. It makes installation very simple. There's not an additional communications layer you have to add. It's literally plug and play. With the standard inverter chargers available in the market today.
Beautiful. And it's actually even got a little switch on
yeah,
it.
Yeah. So the BMS comes with an integrated OCPD, so a circuit breaker. So for installation, you turn them all off, wire everything up, no sparks. Turn them all on, commission your system, you're good to go.
Nice. And so what kind of terminal does it have for connecting the wires?
It's a standard bolt-on connector.
Okay.
So there's screw terminals. So you just put your leads on, make sure your cables are the same length, going back to your bus bar, you're good to go.
Nice. So then we can just use a regular combiner box or a bus bar or anything back at the DC load center.
Yep.
And we're good.
Good to go.
Sweet.
Very simple.
That's a nice system.
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much.
Yeah,
and
you.
I'm Amy at the Alti Store here with Jordan from SimpliPhi. And if you found this video useful, give us a like and a share, and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to go to our website at altistore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.